Excellent. Have a seat. We've got to be into the beat, because into the beat is what drives sales. It's that feeling, that anticipation of performance.
Because for consumers, more choice is often bad. Anybody tried to pick out colors on a wall before? Have you been in the supermarkets lately and seen all the variations of Crest? It's like they've spawned or something. There must be 20 versions of it. And so what do? I don't know what that is. Just give me the basics.
Good merchandising is designed to keep people in your store longer. And that's a challenge for us, is how do we be creative and find a new way and not just say this is the way we've always done it? Because retail, as we all know, has changed a little bit.
You know, no matter where I go in the world, business owners' concerns are about four main things. Doesn't matter where I am. Am I paying too much for my goods? Are they coming from my distributor or my manufacturer? The same product is available in a number of different outlets. The economy, is this a good time? As Charlie said, is it good, is it bad? And good people.
And if we don't put the heart and soul of a human being back in retail, we are gonna be in trouble. And I don't care if you're a big box or a mom and pop. We have so gotten into the technology of it and so gotten into the depersonalization of it that ultimately it's not a fulfilling experience when we come into many retail stores.
Because if we're inviting, if great retail is to invite people to our house, how do you invite people to your house? Come over to my house, man. Okay, great. Here, knock on the door. Can I help you? I don't think so. Here, knock on the door. Yes. I don't think so. Or my favorite, which you see more often than not in retail.
I was training in a hardware location down in Arizona one time. We did a whole massive sales training. I'm out on the floor with one of their best and brightest. And I say, why is this barbecue $950? And the kid says, well, you know, Home Depot's got it for $50 less. Great training speaker, boy. And he quickly said, but it's unassembled and they can't get it to you for 2 to 3 days. With us, you will have it in home within 2 hours. You'll have a steak on the barbecue and a beer in one hand. It's like, you had me at hello.
And my big secret today, I know we're all looking for the silver bullet. What's it going to take, Doc? You've helped hundreds of businesses double their sales. What is it in a nutshell? Well, it's really, in a nutshell, put our concerns after our customers. We have expressions of love that people are creatively able to give to other people. Isn't that a wonderful business to be in?